My childhood was pretty tough because of the parents that I had. Mother was mentally ill in a big way. Dad was a drunk. There was a lot of abuse in the household, violence, verbal abuse. When Dad threw a carving board at my sister and split her head open, mother not caring, that was one thing that stands out. I was evicted. I get home and there's clothes all over the front lawn and homeless, so that was a really big journey. It probably shaped me for life. Sleeping in laneways and abandoned buildings and stealing food to survive and heading down to the old Spencer Street railway station to shower because they had public showers. As a ward of the state, Lambie had a recreation program where members of the public would come in and take a boy out for the day. A couple came in and got me, and you won't believe where they took me for the day, and it was Victoria Park. If I didn't have football back then, I don't know where I'd be. And the love for Collingwood especially. That'll be one of the things I'll be spewing about when I'm dead, is I can't follow Collingwood anymore.
Hi guys, this is Marky Boy. How you going, mate?
Go, mate.
Go to Mighty Bulldogs, Sons of the West.
Sons of the West.
Are you looking after yourself?
No.
You're not?
No, my girlfriend does that.
For the last 20 years, I've been an employee of the Salvation Army. Wonderful organisation. Do so much good work for a lot of people. At the moment, I'm at a place in Footscray. It's a hostel. Guys, middle-aged, upwards, who somewhere in their journey in life have been homeless. Some are physical disabilities. Some have mental health issues. Lovely people. They've just had a mishap in life, and it could happen to any of us.
Oh, that was pretty good, Joffa.
That was Collingwood winning the flag right there.
And this is going to be the West Coast shot.
You know, these are our brothers. Brothers and sisters, and we should be giving them a bit more care and support.
You've made your bed, which is good. Lots of people don't make their bed, Robbie.
If someone's hungry, we give them something to eat.
So, guys, what's for lunch today on Fridays? What is it?
Chicken drumsticks and rice.
Ooh, sounds all right. You like that, Mick?
Nah.
Right.
We make sure the place is secure. We've got to make sure the guys are safe. And then we make sure they're happy.
So you're happy to have your own space in your own room? And
yesterday morning, actually I had a shave.
Lovely. And you're a very handsome man too.
Well, I tried to be.
I'm so lucky. I've got nothing. I'm living in a house in Footscray that's falling down. I drive a 30-year-old car. And I'm so lucky. If you've got your mental health, if you're physically healthy, you've got everything, and we can't forget that. You have everything.